have received some paint questions. Those have been, I've never used them before. My friend sent me them during this coronavirus fun. So, I'm gonna see how well they work. So, let's see. This is what I'm gonna paint. It's just an adult coloring book picture, because that's what I like to paint. Pretty easy. I got some colors here that I can choose from. These are all from Five Below. You can, you know, pick whatever you want to paint it with. Usually I pick three colors because it's a lot of paint and I don't want to waste paint. So far I got pink, purple, and orange. Those are the colors I choose. And we'll see how it goes. So I'm gonna start by looking at the big brush. That's what I start with. Seeing how movable it is. These are actually really nice. It's really got a soft tip. I've never used a brush this nice, to be honest. I usually get cheapy ones from the store. This is a really nice brush. As you can see, it's all like very thin, and I think that's how you want to brush. I like it. And then we're gonna, yeah, this is gonna work really well. So, let's get the paint in here. We got the colors. So let's see how it goes, shall we? So we got the purple and the pink. Sometimes I intertwine the colors as I go, just because I like them. Yeah. Wow. This works really nicely. So. Yeah. Very pretty. So I'm gonna play some music while I paint those, and then I'll give you some more feedback at the end. What do I want to listen to today? This will do it. Thank you. very